sense of wounded pride. You have stood up to him across the years. You have evaded many of his traps, like trying to provoke you into attacking the actual James Hand of Brighton, and you have been one of the few to push back at him. He challenged his self-told narrative of being the great and powerful manipulator of people's lives by not doing as he expects you to do. It is a pathetic reason for his campaign of abuse, his projection of his own twisted fantasies onto you. But he is, at the end of the day, a deeply pathetic man.
Man.